Well, you know what they say about orange.
It shouldn't, major make a difference in the dose.
I was just going to say, it's the new black, but whatever.
No. You kids and your Netflix.
I don't even watch that.
From what I have seen, it's actually really good.
Oh no!
Oh no! I thought I was already dead.
Oh!
Oh. My face is... Yeah. Oh no! I jumped into it.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh no! I don't know how to wall jump in this. Shit. That was very counterproductive. That was a cool pickup.
Oh. Like your sword just floating.
Yeah. Going to the mines. Oh. Oh no. Yeah. Hercule. Oh, dear. No! Oh! Oh, no. Oh, no!
Oh, damn it.
Yeah, that was a cool kill.
Can't get him. I used to have that like perfect. I could always do it.
Just like hanging on the B button.
Whoa, jeez.
Shut up, Jeremy.
You know someone has never watched it when they call it Attack on Titans.
Attack on Titans.
Where did that come from?
Like, so I was looking up some more stuff because some of the fan manga for Attack on Titans is really good actually. And someone's like, is this from Attack on Titans? And I'm like, oh, how do you stop it?
You're embarrassing me. You kind of like fell into my sword. I don't think I'd attack whenever you died.
But then my favorite fan manga is Smart Brother Z.
Yeah, that was ridiculous. I'm so glad you shared that with everyone.
That's an actual manga. That was on the app that I used for a read manga.
No! Did I make it? Yeah! I don't know how, but I made it. Oh! Oh, man!
Got your dick, sir.
Oh, come on!
I like how me and you had like this really intense fight, but every time we face Brian, we get our asses
to us. Yeah. Beginner's luck, man.
It is beginner's luck. Let's go castle.
Oh no!
Oh.
It's because I can't get the rhythm down on that roll attack. I used to be able to do it really well.
I had to do that.
Oh! Oh!
Damn it.
I just like stabbed you in the ass. Sorry, man!
Damn it.
Why'd you turn around?
Because reasons.
Reasons.
Because hashtag dedicated fans.
Yeah, man! If you were dedicated, you would have heard that joke.
No!
What?
Oh, I did that. That's cool shit. Right in the head.
Right in the eyes. Oh shit, I gotta tell you. Whoa!
Dude, go.
I'm trying.
Oh god.
Shit, I don't have a sword now.
Oh, whatever.
No.
Oh god.
Damn it.
Oh no. It respawned me on the same side of the screen.
Damn it!
Oh god.
Wait, what? Take it.
Huh. I tried to duck.
I feel like Game Grumps said it best at the end of theirs.
What'd they say?
It was basically they did this chant. Praise be to the Nidhogg.
Damn it. Damn it.
I laughed my ass off the first time I heard it. It was great.
Oh, that's kind of an unfair place to spawn you. I tried to throw my sword, and I guess I just caught the momentum. Oh god.
Shit.
Come back here! Is there any way to speed up?
I think if you turn back around, oh, that's probably all I was supposed to do, yeah. Show up in front of me. Damn it.
Whatever. Not even worth the sword. Oh.
Look. So how
you have to get painted to the other side of the screen.
You have to eat by a giant beast.
About. It's funny that we've done this like 4 times and you haven't paying attention at all. Pretty good at this for some reason.
Yeah, he's like
super. Because me and Jeremy had a.
We used to play this like one like little like stick figure ninja game.
Ow, dick.
Me and Jeremy like had a bout of like pretty much what they're doing now, just back and forth, 46.
We've been at this one for a while
in total, and like he for the last like 3 matches he's just been kicking our asses. Until now, Jeremy is like all fired up.
Damn it. Always dick!
Always in the dick! Oh god.
How many of these rooms are there?
3 on each side.
Is it 3?
I think so. Oh god.
No!
But the further you get one way, the more rooms you have to fight back through.
I just like jump right to your sword. Yeah. That was awesome. I didn't even realize that.
Shit. Yeah! Oh no!
That was pretty awesome.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. I didn't realize we both died.
So, damn it. Jeremy can't lose, man.
No!
Kill!
No! No! They made it. Oh, damn it.
Awaken the beast within. Murder as much as possible.
I'd say he's doing that.
He is. Oh man.
Go Jeremy!
Shit,
no!
Got it. Oh, what the hell?
This is what happens when I root for people.
Yeah! No! Oh no.
Pick the sword up.
Damn it.
Oh, what the hell, Ethan?
I want to be able to play as yellow again. I don't do as well with the orange.
No! Gotta go fast!
Shit.
Gotta dance fast with them boys in the crowd. And the Nidhogg. Most of them now.
A lot of naked men in the crowd.
You're just eaten. How do you win?
That's how you win. You have to get eaten.
You win because you're a Satan sacrifice?
It's not a solid win. It's just
you fight for the right to be sacrificed to the Nidhogg. That's basically what it is.
They don't go get you, cheater.
What are you doing?
I was drinking. I thought you could death. No, I died. Oh, twice. Ah!
Hey, Brian.
Yeah.
We have to leave soon.
Alright, we'll finish this up first.
Alright.
Oh no, I was really hoping that would get him. That might. Nope. Friday.
It's bullshit.
Friday! Wolf King of God for the world! Until I get eaten.
You get mad?
Because I hate playing as Orange. I don't do as well as Orange.
I would like to play in the clouds. I don't know if I actually played in the clouds yet.
I can't see anything going on.
I like the music at this level.
What the hell?
Are you in Lumpy Space? Oh.
I think so.
Can we say your lumpy space?
Sure. Nope, that got broken.
It's just a cloud level.
Lumpy space is... Lumpy space.
Get, oh, I could have made it. Oh well.
No!
No! Yeah! Physics.
I learned this from things and stuff. Luck. I know as much about physics as those certified Windows geniuses know about computers.
I had a computer
once. I don't think any of that's true.
Damn it.
Well, considering there aren't actually any Windows certified geniuses, and that's
you
all scams.
You don't know that, actually. They're
I know for a fact there are not. Windows didn't certify any geniuses, and they're called Microsoft.
You know, this is the part where it's like Windows is an actual Windows.
That'd be funny. Oh shit. Oh, that was a good play at first.
Damn.
Took it.
Sword though.
I lucked out hardcore. I thought I was going in the cliff slide.
I don't think I can down this video.
Oh shit.
Damn it, the sword.
Oh my god. That kill wasn't even necessary.
Oh, it almost got to you. That's cool.
Oh, damn it.
Damn it!
Oh, no. This match is intense.
So until someone beats Brian, he gets yellow?
We're just trading controllers all it is, so.
But he's been winning every match, so he hasn't.
I lose sometimes. Like twice. Ah! Take that!
Why the dick?
Where else?
Oh, no, my ass!
Not dick area. Like the ass.
Oh, nice!
Wait, oh, it's alive.
No, no, I just realized.
You're a terrible friend, Brian.
Why do you stop?
Who is this?
Try and murder him.
Ah. Oh. Oh no! Immediate death! Ah, come back! How do I keep doing this? I know that's not the right way. Oh, damn it.
Come on.
Oh no!
Yes.
Oh, it's getting close!
Oh, yeah!
Nice. Rohan wins the bottom match.
Let me see that
shit. Alright, let's play one more and then end the session. So all this right. One is Wolf Man, Hunter Zero Man. Is back to yellow and Rohan right. Is still orange.
You're Wolf Hunter?
Oh, Evangelion. He hasn't used Wolf Hunter in a while. Testicle Hunter, more like it.
Sure.
That's not true.
That is not,
that is not true.
Ever say to someone. I mean, unless they legitimately go by that and then.
Testicle Hunter. Somebody explain a username, Testicle Hunter. Please comment on this, Testicle Hunter. We would like to hear your story. And make sure you're one of our dedicated fans.
It's like we have like this internet search for Testicle Hunter.
Testicle Hunter, please, we found your family. A lot of things wrong with what I just said.
Yes, everything wrong with what you just said.
Oh, ouch!
Ethan, I really just love you. You shit about this.
Ah! Orange man.
You're the orange man?
I
I wish you would roll you when I want you to.
You always may have.
Right,
oh, you didn't kill my time. Hey, I'm the orange man. The orange man.
Why don't you roll when I want you to, you dumb fuck?
I don't think that's how that works. I think instead of pressing the roll button.
You could try hitting the roll button.
Whatever.
Or going. That's one more time?
Oh, you got one more?
Alright.
Ethan has deceived our loyal, dedicated fans. All of them.
How come this never works for me? You guys just stay.
Also, you don't actually have dedicated fans. Yet.
Yet.
James goes in for landing and snaps Ethan Gillian's neck! Rohan is just taking this by storm! What's gonna happen? Oh,
damn it!
Ethan Gillian is back in the lead! He stabbed him in the eyes twice, kind of unnecessary. What a jerk. Oh, Rohan's taking him back to lead. Run! Is he gonna make it? Oh, he snapped his neck, so probably. Oh, Ethan Gillian has got a chance again. Now it's back to Rohan. Ethan Gillian just got his dick kicked in.
Nope.
Rohan won the game! Time to sacrifice to the great Mustard Hog!
Need to practice this game more. We're gonna play this more often.
Alright, guys, yeah. This is Wolf King Ka.
Rohan.
Ethan Gillian.
And that was Wolf King Ka sneezing adorably. And this was Super Shy Guy Gaming!
Bullshit. No, I'm kidding. Okay.
This is some bullshit!
Some bullshit!